everyone, I am Manisha and you are watching Food Techie Speaks. In my today's video, I am going to explain what exactly is organic food and why should we consume it. Keep watching, I will give you some quick and crisp information about it. The organic products are those products which produced, processed, prepared without the use of any chemicals. So it is clear that organic food farming is a farming method that prohibits the use of chemical fertilizers, pesticides and chemical preservatives. Organic food is gaining popularity primarily because of its health benefits as compared to normal food. Organic products reduce public health risks to farm workers, their families and consumers as well by minimizing the toxic and chemicals on the farm and in the food. The soil where the farmer work and play, the water they drink, the air they breathe. Children are more sensitive to pesticides. Thus, offering organic foods in the marketplace gives the option to the parents to choose products without toxins. Production of organic foods not only helps to reduce the public health risk, but it also shows that the food grown organically are high in nutrients such as vitamin C, phosphorus, magnesium, and iron. Now I am going to discuss some benefits of organic farming. Stronger immune system. Consuming organic foods reduces the risk in immune system strength are significantly reduced because foods are not adulterated at all. As compared to normally produced foods, organic foods are rich in vitamin and mineral content, which help to strengthen the human immune system. Next is antibiotic resistance. Humans are prone to different health-related diseases and issues in their normal routine. They have to take precautionary measures to remain healthy. Whenever new strain of virus and bacteria comes, they have to take a variety of vaccination and antibiotic drugs, same as livestock and feeds. Use growth hormones and vaccines to treat the animal and feed. When we consume the non-organic food products indirectly, we consume antibiotics, pesticides, and which harm our health. Inorganic production does not involve the use of antibiotics, growth hormones, and pesticides. Eating organic food improves heart condition. Grazing natural grass produces more amount of conjugated linoleic acid found in animal products. In photosynthesis, the sun energy taken by natural grass and converted into most desirable organic conjugated linoleic acid by the herbivores that feed on it. Conjugated linoleic acid is the best for cardiovascular protection and it is rich in milk product and meat. Antioxidant content. Organic food can contribute more intake of nutritional antioxidants which have limited exposure to heavy metals. The antioxidants from organic food can prevent heart disease, vision problems, cancer, malfunctioning and premature aging. High nutritional value products. Organic food products are very high in nutritional value such as organic fish, meat, veggies and spices. Another factor that makes them highly nutritious is that they are given the best natural condition, time to develop for their growth. The key to this farming is providing nutrients to the soil for the most suitable mechanism for the crops. Organic foods are not genetically modified. GMOs are responsible for slow brain growth, gastrointestinal disorders, and internal organ damage. Thus, organic foods are free of GMOs. Organic farming is safe for environment. In organic farming, they are locally grown without interference to the environmental resources that support healthy living. No use of harmful chemicals, so minimum water, soil, and air pollution occur, which is safer for the environment as well. All chemicals and pesticides are keeping away from the farm, so no chance of foodborne disease. So, it's my suggestion, incorporate organic food into your daily meal to enjoy a healthy and cheerful life. Thank you everyone for your support. If you like my video, please hit the like button, subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. See you in my next video. Bye bye.